Now that we know what makes a good melody, let's see how we can use Odesi 2.0 to write your own. Writing melodies has never been easier with the new Odesi. I'll show you how to write catchy hooks and unique melodies for your own compositions. Let's start by adding a melody generator. There's a number of options available to customize my melody. You can change the pitch, rhythm, or both. I'll go ahead and add some chords. Our melody will automatically adjust to fit whichever progression I choose. I can adjust the tension of my melody to control how the notes are aligned. Selecting chord notes only will adjust the notes to be only the ones that are in the chord, much like an arpeggiator. Selecting in scale will have the notes align with your project's scale. You can experiment with which setting works best for your song. For this song, I think chord notes only works best. You can change any note in the melody by dragging it up or down. It's necessary for you to customize your melody so you're not just simply using presets. That way you create something of your own imagination. You can also use the pencil mode to draw in your melody notes. Or you can play in the notes using your MIDI controller, or even your computer's keyboard. A very awesome feature in Odesi 2.0 is the ability to save your parts' pitch and rhythm patterns. They are saved in your own personal vault of ideas to use them later for other parts or future projects. I really like the rhythm of my new melody, so I'm going to highlight all the notes and click the Vault button to save it. Let me quickly add a bass line and apply my new custom rhythm to it. You can also convert your melody into a generator. This gives you the same power of rhythm and pitch swapping that we had in our first melody. All of these tools were designed to help you create amazing hooks and hit melodies that are unique and catchy. This is just half of the new things our new melody feature can do. Check out the next video about our call and response feature and how to use it. For more information about Odesi, please visit odesi.com.